Well, of course, so many kids dream of opening their own gifts at Christmas, and for many families this year, it is a dream come true thanks to thousands of donations.
And with people like you, today we went to Rancho Cordova to see how the Chips for Kids program helped make Christmas bright. With Christmas just 5 days away, hundreds of families are waiting for help.
So it's hard being a single mom with four kids and making ends meet.
Help with gifts Charlene's kids may not have gotten this year.
Last year we did the day after Christmas sales to try to make it. This time we don't have anything.
Like so many others, Alizé, Darian, Raina, and Tamia just want a normal Christmas.
We saw a great need this year for toys. Obviously for us, we wanted to adopt as many families as we possibly could.
So the California Highway Patrol collected more than 50,000 toys.
You're welcome. You ready to go see Santa Claus?
Yeah. Today was a dream come true. Rows upon rows of toys just for them.
For a little pet shop? Wow.
It's just one of those things as a child you look forward to. And obviously with the way the economy is right now, we were able to get enough toys to help out 350 families just at this distribution today.
Each child takes their time. They get three gifts to take home.
Ooh, I was looking for those.
I got a Tinkerbell and her friend, and I got a little pet shop.
Crazy show off. That's cool.
Yeah.
The true spirit of the holidays, giving back and putting a smile on a child's face.
I'm grateful for the program.
It is such a great program, and the CHP also handed out toys today in Stockton. Thursday, they're going to be taking toys to the kids at UC Davis Medical Center in the children's wing. And again, we just want to thank you for coming by Cal Expo a couple weeks ago and dropping off all those toys. You see the smile on those kids' faces. It's priceless, you know.
It really does make a difference. Mm-hmm. So thanks to all our viewers who helped out there.